broken. I'm sure you have something else to do.
Beth, what do you want?
Well done, Milton.
We failed. We failed to get Thoris.
Oh, I have plans for Thoris, my friend. Do not fret. Mirtana is in good hands now. That is what matters most.
It is the work of your hands, my friend. Mirtana is safe because of you.
There is still work to do. Still so much to do to bring change.
You are the only one capable of taking Mirtana in that direction.
What do you mean?
Only you had the dream for a united Mirtana. Only you persevered like a true warrior for this, our homeland. It should therefore be you who should take charge of this land as ruler, as king.
I understand. I do wish to be the one to usher in a new age of peace and progress in Mirtana. I have seen this land being abused for too long, and it is time for change. A strong and permanent change.
Will you be our king? Do you accept?
I accept.
King Robar, I am your loyal servant. The throne is yours.
You've done well.
That Thoris has escaped angers me. We have failed you, my friend.
Thoris shall meet his fate one day, and it will be horrible. You have protected Vanguard, our capital. That is good for now.
We owe our successes to you. I can see how your actions have brought all of this about. I have proven unworthy as the caretaker of this land, and wish that you sit at the helm of Vanguard and lead us into the new future of Mirtana. I ask you to be our king. Do you accept?
I accept.
You have my never-ending loyalty, King Robar. Ascend to your throne.
The beast has fallen.
I missed it. And we didn't get Thoris! Ugh.
Never mind Thoris, Gorn. You were needed here, in Vanguard. You had to protect the capital. As for Thoris, we will deal with him soon.
You're right once again. You're always right.
Thank you, my friend. And now, it is time to move forward with our plans.
Well, before that, I wish to pledge my allegiance to you. I couldn't have done this alone. And therefore, I wish to serve Mirtana under your guidance, with you as my leader, my king. Do you agree to be my king?
I accept.
King, I pledge my sword to you. Take your rightful place as king, sire.
I have fought and shed blood for this land. I have overcome countless struggles to see a new Myrtana, and I intend to preserve its glory forever. I intend to protect it forever. Change is now. I hereby claim Myrtana as my own. I hereby proclaim myself as ruler of the new United Myrtana. I am King Robar III, sole ruler of all Myrtana.
Thank you.
There are 5 Hashishin merchants in Faring right now.
Ah, we despise Hashishins. Excellent. Ah, warrior. I hope you're well. Keep up the good work.
Don't bother me.
Damn.
Grant me the highest knowledge of the ancient magic.
Just can't go on.
I'll just wait and see.
I've been waiting for this moment.
Hey, cut it out. It's bad enough as it is.
Right now!
Don't you have anything to do?
Teach me something about ancient magic.
Carry on like that. Good. That's the way. Carry on like that.
Grant me the highest knowledge of the ancient magic.
Leave me alone.
I just can't go on.
I'm sure you've still got things to do.
Very well. I shall be off. Greetings, Cornelius. We meet again.
Are you sure? Oh, yes, I remember. What brings you here? Oh, did you bring my fire nettle?
Yes, I gave them to you some time ago. Listen, I've come on a mission. Aegidius has heard about your potion and would like to have the recipe. Can you share it?
Aegidius? I know a Cornelius, but I don't remember an Aegidius. Well, it doesn't matter. Here's the recipe. Give him my regards.
Thank you.
Teach me something about alchemy.
Carry on like that.
Leave me alone.
The recipe, with regards from Cornelius.
Excellent.
Is that all?
No, son. The recipe is useless without the ingredients. Get them and we shall talk further.
Very well. I shall be off.
Before you go, I must point out a mistake made by the old fellow. The undigested fire nettle needs to come not from the belly of a scavenger, but from the belly of a troglodyte. There is a troglodyte cave somewhere around here. Help yourself.
Where do you people learn these things?
What's that?
I shall be off.
Fuck that quest. Although it could mean level up.